Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. It is currently 7:30. As I've read the comment section of my other A7C videos, you guys have requested to see how the A7C performed in low light. So here's a video on it. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Talk to you later. I am at Marina Bay Sands area and I'll start my photo walk. By the way, I am shooting with the Sigma 24-70 art lens. I should probably set my shutter speed a little faster. To get a long exposure photo. I'll set the ISO to 50 and aperture to probably f10, and I'll have an exposure of 10 seconds. Let's do self timer for 5 seconds. Let's try another one, but let's zoom in a little. Well, nice photo. Can I get a photo? Thank you. I will insert a clip of how the Sony A7C video is like in this lighting condition. Hey guys, thanks for watching to the end. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Not sure if I got any good photos. If you do like that, please like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys very soon in the next one. Bye!